it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
I remember as a kid watching Johnny Busick, the captain of the Boston Bruins, hold the Stanley Cup above his.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all. Collected by Reza.